Lutz from Canada, he says that if a woman works in a daycare center or with children or with other women, what's the ruling if she has to communicate with the father of the child? If there is no seclusion, she's properly wearing the hijab and there are others with her and the father, there's nothing wrong in that, inshallah, being straightforward.